Absolutely. I think it's best if they can. Boom. You never know. Dustin and Cody Rhodes are as talented as they can be. They can win this match anytime. But yes, it's their advantage in this thing as quick as possible.
And Goldust's got to be careful. He's got to be careful. Cannot get disqualified.
You're right about that.
And Goldust now in off the tag. First time ever that Cody and Goldust have teamed together with their dad in their corner here in WWE.
Against one of the teams with the biggest impact in sports entertainment history.
And Seth Rollins, I think it's regroup time for the Shield.
Goldust is talented. Cody Rhodes is as well. They both can be champions. But can they beat a great team? I think the odds are significantly against both of them.
Yeah, but they're looking good so far. And Roman Reigns, the man who tweeted out earlier today that tonight was...
Yeah, so did Dallas.
That tonight
in New Seoul against them.
Punish him now.
Attacks made to Roman Reigns. And here's the powerhouse of the Shield.
Old Dickie Murdoch be smiling right now with Dusty at ringside and a country song.
Again, Roman looks to put Cody away near fall. Dusty's so instrumental as working with a young talent at the WWE Performance Center in Orlando. He won't have that job if his sons cannot win tonight.
Oof. That would be a shame if NXT loses Dustin. She is a great coach and mentor.
You're the new general manager down there.
Yes, I am.
And Cody Rhodes, disaster kick caught him. Disaster kick has stunned Reigns.
Reigns is still up, though.
Well, what goes up must come down.
Now Ambrose.
Going up top.
Cody Rhodes, top rope. Dean Ambrose in trouble. There's Roman Reigns paid for it.
Pretty good move.
And now Ambrose, that slight distraction allows the Shield to take over.
Watch it.
And Reigns.
Every time you stay down, kid.
Reigns blindsided Goldust, but Cody Rhodes returns the favor to Roman Reigns. He didn't see that one coming.
And now Roman Reigns sent over the top rope and Cody as well. Big Show!
He's a one-man wrecking crew!
It was like an earthquake!
Security!
Cody Rhodes misses a knockout by Big Show! Come on, Cody! Come on, Cody! Capitalize!
Look at this!
He's gonna do it! He did it!
Yes.
New tag team champions! New champions!
Somebody arrest that man!
That would set the Shield off. Cody Rhodes with a missing drop kick. And is it enough? Cody Rhodes looks to put Reigns away in a kick out. Cody fired up. And then again, as he turned his attention to Ambrose and Rollins, Roman Reigns took advantage. Now Cody does not want to be in that corner. The Shield dominating. SmackDown rolls on in a moment.
That doesn't give him a right to attack.
Oh, and look at this.
You don't know what
Roman
just
Reigns off the splash, hook the leg on Cody, who is in a world of trouble and needs to make a tag.
Come on, Roman.
And this Roman Reigns is so impressive.
You mentioned it Monday night, John. Perhaps Cody and Goldust just have the belt of the Shield. We certainly have a Monday night, which I couldn't believe. Thanks to a 7-foot-tall criminal. Right now, Roman Reigns certainly has the number of Cody Rhodes.
Oh, and Reigns again. Roman. Right in the face of Cody, powers out.
You can blame Big Show if you want for the Shield losing the tag team titles, but what about at Battleground? Cody Rhodes and Goldust defeated the Shield to get their job back.
Marcos, I'm an unbiased commentator. They did a wonderful job.
Cody Rhodes has been in the ring, John, for a very long time.
And this is the Shield at their best, Michael.
Completely isolating Cody from his brother and his other partner, Daniel Bryan.
Shield find a game plan and stick to it.
Daniel Bryan trying to focus on this match as well, despite the fact that Randy Orton, just a little bit ago, guaranteed that he beat Bryan at Hell in a Cell and win the WWE Championship. Cody.
And if Orton guarantees it, Michael, you can take it to the bank.
And there goes Reigns. Cody sidestepping. Roman Reigns out of the ring. Daniel Bryan and Goldust realize Cody's got to make a tag. This could be Cody's opportunity.
Roman Reigns has got to get back in the ring before he can tag.
Cody trying to crawl to his corner. And Roman Reigns.
Smart by Roman Reigns.
What's in the drop kick by Cody?
Great counter by Cody Rhodes.
And he went outside. Roman Reigns hits Cody Rhodes flying into the barricade.
Get up! Get up!
And a Goldust! With the right hand to Reigns, and Goldust shoved out of the way. And the powerhouse, Roman Reigns, comes in.
They complement each other, Michael. Look at how athletic all of them are. You got the power of Roman Reigns. You got the athleticism of Seth Rollins. You got the eccentricities of Dean Ambrose. It's a perfect team.
Cody Rhodes. Look at how he drags Reigns to the corner. Here comes Daniel Bryan. And Daniel Bryan going to target Roman Reigns. Not often that you see Roman Reigns isolated from his teammates.
No, it's not.
Cody Rhodes with a big right hand.
Come on.
Cover, hook of the leg, and a kick out by Reigns.
That's the power of Roman Reigns.
Now Cody Rhodes does not want to be there. United States champion Dean Ambrose. Off the suplex, Roman Reigns cover isn't enough to put Cody Rhodes away. Kick out by Rhodes as our eight-man tag team main event continues. What's Cody doing? Cody Rhodes, Tom Rhodes, there go the Shield.
He didn't learn that from Daddy.
Now Roman Reigns looking to win the tag team titles again. Cody Rhodes just in time. Remember, no disqualification as Rhodes goes off on Reigns. Well, what a great move by the Shield to take out both Uso brothers as Goldust was ready to make a tag. Incredible strategy. What an exciting matchup to kick off Hell in a Cell here tonight. Listen to the universe.
All three teams have been within a whisker of winning this thing.
Cody and Rollins.
Looks at this.
Uh-oh. This doesn't end well, guys.
No, not at all.
This is not good.
Look, each guy by their position. What are they going to do? Don't do that. God! From the top! Through everybody!
That's not where Roman Reigns wants to be.
And here's Cody Rhodes, one after the tag team champions. Remember, told you earlier tonight that Rhodes and Goldust. Tag made to Goldust, going to defend the tag team titles. Friday night on SmackDown against the Real Americans. Goldust cover. Same night that Rollins and Reigns won the tag team titles. What a first year for this group known as the Shield. John, you say you can never recall a year that a team has burst on to the scene like the Shield has.
No, with all due respect to the NWO, DX, the Freebirds, I've never seen a group come along and do as much as the Shield has done in their debut year. They put out The Rock, they put out The Undertaker, they put out John Cena, they put out everybody they said they were going to put out. They won championships on their first opportunity. The Shield has been absolutely incredible this first year.
The Hounds of Justice, as you see the Wyatt family now trending worldwide. Tag made to Roman Reigns. The way that matchup works, guys, it's elimination. So you're eliminated via pitfall, submission, count out, or disqualification. Once you're eliminated, you have to go back to the locker room, and that could lead to some pretty uneven sides.
Yeah, it could actually wind up 5-on-1 at some point in that match.
Can you imagine if the Shield, the Real Americans, had a 5-on-1 advantage? Here's a cover and a kick out by Cody.
Rock Country has been awesome tonight, hasn't it?
Stick tackling up. Break.
That's it.
Goodbye, Goldie.
Crossroads on Roman Reigns. Cody Rhodes, Goldust, Jey Uso, and Rey Mysterio remain. Seth Rollins and Reigns remain on their team. Cody Rhodes went for the disaster kick. He was caught
impressive.
In midair.
Cody needs to hit this, then tag out.
It went for Crossroads. Seth Rollins countered.
Look at this.
Tag was made. Cody hits Crossroads.
He hits it.
But Roman Reigns is a legal man. Spear to Cody Rhodes. It is now 3-on-2.
3-on-2.
Cody Rhodes has been eliminated.
Oh, this is going to hurt. This is going to hurt.
We got the Alabama slam.
Cover isn't enough to put Ambrose away. And it's Roman Reigns blasting Rhodes to save the matchup. Absolutely incredible! But Cody makes him pay for it. And now a disaster kick! Here's the cover, hook in the leg, and a kick out by Cody Rhodes.
Dudley boys, I don't think they were real brothers.
They claim to be brothers from a different mother.
Tag made to Rollins.
Speaking of brothers from a different mother, my boys, Seth Rollins and Roman Reigns, doing work on Cody Rhodes.
Yeah, this is where the Shield.
In a bad way right now.
It's so dangerous.
You are in the wrong part of town, Cody. You are in the wrong part of town.
Reigns trash talking.
Let me tell you a little something about the Shield's corner in a tag team match. Whoa! It is a dark, scary place. A hopeless abyss. You have no hope of coming out from it. Cody Rhodes,
if you haven't learned that by now, he's getting reminded.
Stay on him, boys.
Well, Rollins got to be careful not to get disqualified here, because this is for the tag team championship.
And he knows that. He's smart. We're the smartest competitor in the industry.
Big grin on his face. There, no doubt you guys have been so successful, Dean, since arriving on the scene just over a year ago at Survivor Series 2012.
And look at the power of Roman Reigns, but squeezing that head like a python.
But Dean, I want to ask you the question again. Why did the Shield target CM Punk this past Monday night?
Why not, Michael?
Well, there had to be
or
a reason.
You guys just didn't. Same
but you guys just didn't, you know, come out of nowhere and ambush the guy for just
Michael,
because he felt
like stupid.
It.
Do I look like something? Do I look like a turkey sitting here? No, what are you on, Larry King? You grilling me? Come on, Michael.
Hook on a leg and a kick out. I just think it's a
let's
really
let's just
important
enjoy the WWE Tag Team Title match.
Point to me. I mean, CM Punk alluded earlier on that he
it
believes
is a,
you
it
were
is a great tag
carrying
team
out
match
orders, perhaps from
Seth
the authority.
And here comes the powerhouse. And a cheap shot to Rhodes. Final stop attack. And big clothesline. Is it enough to win the tag team gold right here? And Cody Rhodes quickly back up.
Burn that save, Cody. Roman Reigns is a game changer. It's like I can see the future right before it happens.
Like Sonya Brown. And look at this. Cody Rhodes, top rope, take it out. Shield.
I'll hand it to Cody there. That took guts.
There are bodies everywhere. Oh, man. And here's the powerhouse Roman Reigns.
Yeah, you know, I said earlier, Punk probably needs to fight a defensive battle. I think I'm going to change my mind. Probably needs to be offense, trying to end it early. You see here what would happen if you're trying to be defensive against the Shield. It's almost a hopeless situation. They're going to just gang you.
You're right, King. Cody Rhodes has a chance here because he can get to one of his partners. CM Punk is low.
Wow. What a powerhouse.
So strong and just just a bona fide mean streak in this guy.
Let's go, guys. One in, one out. Let's go. Let's go, Roman. JBL, you've talked to these guys. I mean, they really enjoy.
He's close. And Reigns. Nobody home. Cody. Last ditch effort here. Last ditch attempt by Cody Rhodes.
Here comes the big show.
Jab himself. Oh, man. He's going to start mowing him down. Big Show out on the floor, and Reigns runs right through him. Now look at Cody Rhodes.
Cody Rhodes taking out Reigns.
Cody hurt himself. It was an arm, shoulder, ribs. And we are back live on Monday Night Raw. Roman Reigns and Cody Rhodes in the ring. Six-man tag team action. Shield against the tag team champions, Cody Rhodes and Goldust, and the Intercontinental Champion, Big E Langston.
Oh. And it looked like Cody was just about to mount some offense and make it to his corner for a tag, but and Roman Reigns put a stop to that quickly.
Again, all six men involved in this matchup will be a part of the 30-man Royal Rumble match Sunday.
I'm looking forward to all three members of the Shield being in the Rumble at the same time.
And there's Ambrose, and now Seth Rollins, and there's the teamwork of the Shield. Now, here we go, Rollins into the cover. Coming from the man who used to count the days that he was champion. As Goldust has knocked off the apron.
I heard that 64% of statistics were made up anyway. Is that true?
Cody?
It's like saying the first president.
Disaster kick!
He got him!
He caught Roman Reigns with a disaster kick, and Reigns is stunned.
Stunned? He is almost out.
Crucial moment for Cody Rhodes. Big E Langston still on the apron.
For Roman Reigns.
Roman Reigns at Survivor Series speared half the arena. It was unbelievable. I thought he was going to come spear the announce table. And an unbelievable showing by Roman Reigns. And he's just getting better and better each week.
Cody Rhodes starting to show signs of life here. He needs to get away from Roman Reigns. The Shield, John, and the New Age Outlaws have done a great job of isolating Cody Rhodes in this match.
These are two great teams, and they're working together as one great team. They've isolated Cody. They've kept him in their corner. They're wearing him down. You may see this match end before Cody Rhodes can ever tag out.
Smart move there by Rollins. Slide in right under.
All right, Cody, you're... Well, I thought he was in for him, but maybe not.
And Cody Rhodes!
That's a rabbit out of the hat. Now, Cody, you better tag out, boy.
The window of opportunity open for Cody Rhodes. Needs to make the tag.
He's the muscle of the Shield. Roman Reigns, who said he's going to headline WrestleMania. Roman Reigns, Ambrose Rollins, all three members of the Shield will be together in this match now.
Did you see that?
We're halfway through the Royal Rumble, and Roman Reigns about to make his presence known.
Spears!
Just almost broke Cody in half.
And Reigns, as Rhodes kicks at it, too.
Seth Rollins said, Cody, let me introduce your face to this turnbuckle.
And Reigns is the guy who got right into corporate Kane's face.
Yeah, he did, indeed. Said we'll destroy any demon that gets in our way. The Shield said they'll step up here tonight as hashtag Raw Memphis is trending worldwide on Twitter. Capacity crowd tonight, 14,841 at the FedEx Forum. And here comes Rollins.
Great wrestling fans in this city.
Why isn't Jerry Lawler trending? And you could say that Dean Ambrose has not had that many title defenses.
He hasn't.
If I'd had that few, I'd probably still be WWE champion. That was 10 years ago.
Nobody home. And
I think, you know, talking about that match tomorrow night, I think
here
Mark
comes
Henry
Goldust.
Has a win over Roman Reigns.
We got
coming, Cody.
Cody and Goldust.
Grief.
We need air traffic control.
Watch it. Spear to Goldust. And man, what a collision.
Goldust is not the legal man in this match. It's Cody.
Going for the crossroads.
Position number 19.
One person, John Cena in 2013.
Roman Reigns. Entered 15th last year, lasted over 33 minutes. Came down to the final two with Batista last year. Roman Reigns hopes to change that tonight.
Roman Reigns taking it to both Gold and Stardust. Wow. Now Bray Wyatt. Now Rusev.
Samoa drop. Tilt the World Slam.
There goes Goldust. Followed by Stardust.
Now the Ascension up on the apron. Superman punch to both of them. Uh-oh. Samoa drop.
Cody surveying the scene. Cody to his knees. Roman Reigns making it back to his knees. Hello. The Undisputed Championship match continues.
With both champion and challenger, both appear to have a little bit more fight left.
This for the richest prize in sports entertainment.
And for Cody, it's more than that. For Cody, it's legacy. It's to do something that his family's never done before, has never accomplished at this level. Battering the hell out of each other.
Rhodes and Reigns dropping bombs on one another.
For the Superman punch, Cody sidestep. Cody now with the left jabs. Hello, American Dream.
With a flip flop and fly.
With a bionic elbow. Up goes the right hand. He's gonna do it. Cody Rhodes has realized. No, wait a minute.
Do it again, Cody. One more.
Cody. Has realized the American dream.
Don't stop till the story's done.
Heyman with the official.
What?
Who the?
Solo.
No, with a Samoan spike.
Where the hell did Solo come from?
Oh my God, not like this. Spear. American nightmare tonight.